Hey, welcome to the shop. Today's project, I'm gonna make a mailbox. My mailbox is, it kinda sucks. So I decided, you know what? I think I'll make one. I'm gonna make it like a log cabin. I got some 2x4s and maybe I got some other hardware laying around, and we're gonna make the shingles and pretty much do like a old style log cabin. So should be interesting. See how it turns out. Let's get started. Secured a piece of 3/8 inch plywood to the back of the door. I was afraid when I cut it out that the door would be really flimsy, so, and that way it'll keep the integrity of the whole frame and everything, so give it a little extra stability and something to keep it good. Just use the brad nailer and glued it really well, and I'm gonna let that dry, and I'm gonna get out the saw and we'll start cutting the door out.
All right, I have added a couple of braces for the roof. You see we got the 3/8 and the 3/8 cut with the same pitch of the roof. And I took and put some plywood on the inside here as well. And nailed it on the inside, just so it's all smooth inside. And that way, any of the gaps that have in between the boards where they didn't completely flush up were covered. So that will make it weatherproof.
have it. My new mailbox. Turned out pretty slick. It's gonna look nice. Gotta put a post out there in the spring. It's a little cold being winter and all. But for the most part, I'm pretty happy with it. Looks good. It's got the log cabin effect, which I was seeking. And yeah, that costed about 30 bucks to make. So not so bad. Well, I hope you like this project. And if you do, please click like. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and do so. Appreciate it. So until next time, be good. If you can't be good, be good at it. Bye now.